YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Kanary Young, and I'm back with another vlog. I hope you guys like this vlog. I'm gonna take you into the city. Today we're gonna pick up some accessories for the iPhone 7 Plus. You know what I'm saying? You already know. I told you guys I was gonna start trying to vlog. So this is what I'm trying to do. If you like it, red siren emoji. You already know what it is. Okay? You know what it is, I know what it is, and also the giveaway ends next week, so make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, because I will be going live announcing the motherfucking winner. And also, let me know in the comment box below if you like the boy Fresh Shape Up. I did it myself. Ooh, too much sauce. Ay, that's too much sauce. See you downstairs. Gang.
This is day one. You always been day one. I'm feeling that girl. You're A1. I usually play them and replace them.
Yeah, man, you too. So you already know what it is, man. Be on our way. First, I gotta go handle some paperwork. I mean, ain't nothing too major. Yeah, I mean, but let me know if y'all like how I'm doing the rappers jury reviews. If y'all like that, y'all gotta let me know. I'm trying out something new on the channel. Like I said before, we both like jury, so it's only right that I cover some of the hottest artists jury. You know what I'm saying? And what kind of pieces they have, and if it's whack or if it's fire. Y'all let me know in the comment box below, man. Let me know if y'all like what I'm doing with my channel. Everything that I'm posting, I still want to do more music videos as well, and of course I'm doing more jewelry reviews. That's not gonna stop because I know y'all like that shit. But I'm trying this new thing, man. I'm vlogging now, so hopefully y'all like that, man, for real. So like I said, we gonna go see what we can get to make the quality better. Excuse me. Dum. Yeah. So. Definitely, we gonna see what's up, man. I'ma holla at y'all, man, here. Okay, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it to get the Blaze R2 because the store closed at 1 and the paperwork is gonna take some time. Hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully I'm in and out. Yeah, so I just wanna let you guys know, if we do not go pick up the Blaze R2 today, I'll try to go find something else, an alternative. Hopefully I can. I don't know. I really want the Blaze R2, I'm not gonna lie, just because it's something different. You know what I'm saying? Something I'm doing differently. And I think it'll correspond with what I'm trying to do. So let's hope for the best, man. I'm stuck in traffic right now. Shit looking stupid.
Baby, you know what it is. I see you in the future as my wife with my kids. Yeah. Baby, you look so good. And I gotta get to know you right away.
Yeah, so I'm finished taking care of my business. Now we're gonna go see if we can find me a fucking tripod or something like that. I'm waiting for tea. We're gonna see if we can find me a tripod. And then from there, probably get something to eat. You know, I'm starving. Probably go to a Chinese restaurant or something. You know? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Kanary. I don't know, man. I'm trying to get this thing right. So like I said, we outside, we downtown in the city. Going to get me something, a tripod. I might not get the Blaze R2. I really wanted it. Probably gonna have to order it offline, which sucks. You know what I'm saying? I got tea with me. This shit is blowing my mind. It's not that cold today, which is good. I'ma see y'all when I get the best buy. Downtown, like I said.
Okay.
Second Avenue train station. Ah! They just built that shit like, they built it for a while, but it just opened up on January 1st, New Year's. It's back there. I hope y'all guys can see it. Second Avenue train station. I think that should go to Brooklyn. Not too for sure, but I'm pretty sure it goes to Brooklyn. Yeah, but I don't know what you guys think. Leave a comment in the box below. Leave a comment in the box below, excuse me. And let me know what you think. What I should I eat McDonald's? Or how y'all feel about the Chinese restaurants, man? Like, do y'all fuck with Chinese food? People eat Chinese food. But I'm talking about the restaurants, like when you go in and sit down and shit like that. I'm from New York, so they got mad Chinese. I don't want to call them restaurants. They like little fucking store. All right, Chinese restaurants, fuck it. Dun, dun, dun. Chinese restaurants. But I'm talking about the classy shit where you sit down and you eat and all that. And not the one that's on the fucking corner next to the corner store and shit. You heard? Not that one. I'm talking about the classy restaurants. And leave in the comment box below, what do y'all order? You know, what's y'all favorite thing to get from the Chinese restaurants? You know? I'm gonna see y'all Best Buy. Everybody looking at me out here like, or some funny shit. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm vlogging. You the dick. Cock noodle soup, ho. Ta-da. So we made it. And Best Buy. Now it's time to find a tripod. Let me know if y'all like my haircut too, man. For real. What the fuck was you looking at? I hate when people stab me, y'all. Excuse my bad language. Like, I'm vlogging. They niggas be looking at me weird because I'm talking to a camera. Where shorty go? Why? I've been to PlayStation. I've seen PlayStation and went crazy just now. Which way? This way? Yeah, I'm vlogging. You know, I'm going to have to switch cameras on that ass. Can I do it? No, hold on.
The first thing is this. Like, it's basically a...
You basically, you have to buy a tripod still, but you can screw this on and you'll be able to put any phone onto a tripod.
Don't they have a tripod like the Spider Mountain at company?
Yeah, they do. I was gonna show you that net, but that's one of them. That's one thing.
Okay.
But that's more so like if you need to use like an actual tripod. If you just need one for a phone, there's this one.
Actually, you need is this any good?
This one you need.
Yeah. Yeah, but I think I had the cheap one.
Yeah, the Joby ones, they wrap around.
Well, you're going to need a thicker one.
You see that one right there? Mm-hmm. Or that one right there? Because that one looked like it cost too much.
Yeah. I mean,
how much y'all think I should spend on the tripod?
But this one isn't going to, it isn't going to have the thing. The phone.
All right, so how much is that over there?
I think it's like $29.99.
We might have to go with this. This might be our best bet, y'all. Leave a comment in the box below. Let me know exactly what, huh? So we are back. I decided to get this. He's still showing us exactly. T, come and show me what you're talking about instead of just mumbling.
Which you should just buy the whole big stand at one time.
Which one? Those don't go on no. Those don't go for the phone.
Yeah.
I have this piece already. It's on the other one. It's on the other tripod that I was...
To where you can just put a phone on there, right?
Yeah, all I have to do is just screw it on, right? It's like mm-hmm. a piece that screws on. All right, so I decided to get this. I wish y'all had, like... It's something called Blaze R2. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't, but can you describe it to me?
It's a Bluetooth LED flash. Mm. You can buy like multiple ones and put them everywhere, and then there's really an app that controls all of them.
Oh, wow.
So if you get, it's like a little setup. You got like a little setup with it and all that.
Nice. I never seen that.
Yeah, man.
So we have this one here. This one kind of, it doesn't attach to the phone. It's probably going to be your only option because you have the iPhone.
I did see this on a website, but I don't know.
What you feel about it?
I like You see with the Blaze R2, they have like this, the light is like, they have a warm light with it. You know what I'm talking about?
It's, instead of like a blue light. You can adjust the temperature. So with this one, you can, what that is just adjusting the temperature, making it warmer or cooler.
Yeah.
You can do that here. It'll tell you how cool and how warm it can actually get. But like I said, this is going to be the only option if you.
How much is that?
$89.99.
Whoa. I mean, I was gonna get the Blaze R2, I don't know. What you think? Should I get that too as well? I don't know, but I'm definitely getting this. You know, so leave a comment in the box below. Let me know exactly what y'all think about this tripod and what kind of camera should I get in the future, because I'm vlogging off the iPhone 7 Plus. No, he said I would have to get a tripod for that. Shout out to the Kanary gang, FSB gang, you already know what it is, and we are in Best Buy. So I got the Joby tripod. That shit was actually $45. Came up to like $45. Now we're gonna go to H&M to see if I can find some swaggerific shit. And if I can't, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Leave a comment in the box below. Let me know how you like my vlog so far. It's your boy Kanary. Young niggas keep staring at me. I don't like that shit.
So we here, trying to find some heat in this motherfucking store. I don't know about this right here. I don't really like the trench coats like that.
See if they long ones over here.
Let me see. I'm trying to look for that. Sometimes H&M don't have shit. It be pissing me off. If you guys know where to find that long ass flight jacket, that's what I'm looking for. This is absolutely dope right here. I'll take this sweater though. I'm looking for a nice little jacket, man. Leave a comment in the box below. Your boy trying to find that motherfucking jacket.
What you mean is recording? Is this a hot cop or not? It's not like a
Turn around.
This shit is fire. I'm trying to see if I can fasten this.
Yeah.
Yeah, swagged out. You feel me? Yo, leave a comment in the box below if you like this jacket. Your boy about to pick it up right now. Shit fire, right? Yeah, so we wound up leaving with the jacket. Couldn't find anything else, but we'll try somewhere else. Probably later on today or tomorrow. I'm hungry. I'm about to go get something to eat.
T-cop this right here. You know, we ain't really find much. You sure you don't want to get the two shirts? You sure you don't want to get the two shirts?
No.
Alright. So I guess we buckle our jackets. Couldn't really find anything I like. I'm a very picky dresser. Yeah, so. She don't like the cameras like that. It's all good though. You know, we styling and profiling. See.
If you made it this far in the vlog, I appreciate all the support. Shout out to the FSB gang. Now we about to go get something to eat. Make sure y'all enter the contest, get your entries and all that, because if you don't, you're gonna lose. And don't hit me up asking me, oh, Kanary, can I get this, can I get that, when I'm giving you a chance to, I'm making it easy for you, basically. That's what I'm saying. I'm making it easy for you guys to just, I'm gonna be doing giveaways too all this whole year. As long as y'all comment, y'all leaving comments, y'all liking my vlogs and shit, I'm gonna be doing giveaways all this year. I'm gonna do female giveaways too. So females, I don't want y'all to think that your boy forgot about the special ladies out there, right T? The special ladies. Special ladies out there, so don't worry about it. We got giveaways for everybody. All type of giveaway, gift cards, jewelry, watches, earrings. We're gonna try to do a little bit of everything. So I just want y'all to stay tuned. Make sure y'all share, like, and comment, and subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Shout out to the Kanary gang. You already know what it is. I'm gonna see y'all at the spot, cause a nigga like me starving. So we definitely can't find the restaurant, which is mad fucking weird, because this is not our first time going to it. So we should be able to find it, but we can't. We walking up and down the block looking for all these multiple Chinese restaurants and we can't find it. But like I was saying before, you guys, man, I'm giving y'all a chance to get y'all free shit. Enter the contest. The giveaway will be over next week. I still got time. Do the most promotion and whatever you can to get your free stuff, do it. You know? Make sure whatever you do, tag me in it. You feel me? At me, whatever you do. That way I can see it. I will be announcing the winner on Monday on Instagram Live. So make sure you follow the boy. And I'm trying to find this goddamn restaurant. It's a hush moment. It's a hush moment. I know y'all seen that World Star video. Some nigga was singing, talking about it's a hush moment. I know y'all seen that shit. That shit was funny as hell. I'm sorry for the wind and all that. I'm going to see y'all when I get to the restaurant.
Yes, I would like chicken and broccoli.
Chicken and broccoli.
Yeah. With white rice.
Mm-hmm.
That's about it. And maybe four chicken wings. T, what did you get?
We don't have four chicken wings. Barbecue chicken wings, okay?
Barbecue chicken wings. All right. One more.
It's a fried chicken wing.
Okay, no problem. Yeah.
Chicken wing, barbecue chicken wing. It comes with soda. What
would
you like?
Sprite.
Same, yeah. T, what did you get?
Sesame chicken and white rice.
So like I was saying before, you guys, well, we made it to the restaurant. It's hard finding this shit. I ain't even gonna hold you. It took us, how long it took us? Like 20 minutes to find it?
Probably more than that.
We walking up and down blocks and all of that. Shout out to Michael Jordan, though. Shout out to MJ. MJ, the greatest I ever did it. Yeah, man, I appreciate y'all fucking with me, man, on this vlog day. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know how long this vlog is gonna be. I might edit it today and release it tomorrow. It depends on how I'm feeling. If I take y'all with me the whole day, it's gonna be a long day, so I'm definitely not gonna do that. I'm gonna try to keep the vlog short. Like I said before, make sure y'all subscribe, make sure y'all follow me. If y'all really want an entry in this giveaway and you really want to win, make sure you do exactly what the rules are, you know what I'm saying? Do exactly what I tell you. Add me on social media. I was fucking up because niggas is staring at me. Add me on social media. Post your favorite song of mine. Post your favorite song or music video I've ever done, your favorite, post it on your social media, tag me in it. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy, Kanary Young. Add me on Xbox Live at Young Kid TV. That's YOUNGKIDTV. I'm about to get my grub on. I'm going to show y'all when the food came. I'm going to show y'all what I got. So the first appetizer I got here, this is barbecue. Chicken. He asked us if we wanted any sauce with it, like mustard. What you think about that? Would you put mustard on this tea? Would you put mustard on that?
I only eat honey mustard. I don't eat regular mustard. They got regular mustard.
Would you put duck sauce on it?
No.
But what that mouth do though? We about to grub, y'all. So I definitely wanted to talk about the jury reviews that I've been doing for the rappers. A lot of y'all said do Young Dolph, do Black Youngster, do Lil Yachty. And a couple of people want me to do my own collection. I'm going to be doing my collection really, really soon. I'm trying to get y'all, I'm trying to get a better setup so that way when I'm doing my reviews and stuff like that, I can give y'all better content. You know what I'm saying? Better quality, better content. Yeah, I mean, fuck with the boy, man. I'm trying my best out here. You get what I'm saying? I'm trying my best. But other than that,
Just keep leave a comment in the box below on which rap y'all want me to do next. I know a lot of people commented some rappers already. I just need more rappers, that way I'ma just do a lottery pick and whatever. Thank you. Whatever comes, that's what I'ma pick. You know what I'm saying? Like whatever I can think of, like whoever I think got some fire shit, I'ma just pick them. At the same time, I'm starving. I ain't even gonna hold you. I'm looking away. I'm not even looking at the camera. Please forgive me. My stomach is growling.
So this is the food right here. This is the food. See, what did you get?
Sesame chicken,
white rice. I got chicken and broccoli, and we got some wings. We about to grub, y'all. We about to grub. Dum dum dum, making this shit look like a movie. Yum.
It's hot.
It's hot. Duh. Shit, this fire is good. Word. How many times we came here? Like two times?
Three.
Yum. Told you guys I was hungry. Did you say this tastes like barbecue grill?
Yes.
I'm about to find out right now. Oh yeah, it do. Like the spare rib tips.
Yeah. He's great.
They use the same like flavor or something. I don't know. Get the crumble off me, man. As you can see, your boy finished up adding chicken bones. It still got a little bit of chicken. T said she's done. I don't know how when I still see shit on her plate. You ain't finished, man. You wasn't hungry. But what that mouth do? But what that mouth do? Okay, so we just finished eating. I don't know what we gonna do now. I kind of want to still find the Blazar 2, some type of accessory, moments lens somewhere or something. I don't know, I might just order this shit offline. Let me know in the comment box below what you guys think about me vlogging on the iPhone 7 Plus. You know? Sorry. T. Yeah, just let me know, man. Downtown New York City, you know? Just let me know exactly. What's up? Let me know, bitch, what's up? I mean, your hood trip. Shorty all over the stick. All she really wanna do is blow my wood. Tell the bitch that she no good. Nigga looking all crazy. Looking like some more. Bitch, you more. Word. I'm out here, man. Top of the top, man. Top of the AM. Oh, it's not really the AM, it's the afternoon right now. I don't know what we gonna do next. Probably think about something, you know what I mean? I appreciate y'all watching my vlog, man. I love y'all, man. You already know what it is, man. Kanary gang, shout out to that FSB gang. Yeah! So I'm in a store named Ricky's. Don't ask me why. I'm actually this person right here. What are you getting?
Some makeup.
Real fine.
The ones that we have that's real fine are disposable.
Okay,
forget
it.
Makeup. Let me tell you something, right? Don't go nowhere with your female friends or your ladies anywhere like this. This is mad weird. Look at this shit. It's not really weird. Oh! They got detailers. What they know about detailers? I might buy me a pair. I just, T just bought me some Fast Feet Oysters. I don't know the company name. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Fast Feet and Clippers. Shit was like $80. She looked out for the boy and paid $80 for them Clippers, man. So now your boy got a, I don't know. Mike has Omega or something. You know, that's what we do. We look out for each other. Feel me? They got the detailers. You really can't see. Let me see. If I can change it. Can't really see. Got the detailers over there. Ah, oh, here we go. 3 hours later. Oh man, take the black card. Y'all already know what it is, man. Yeah, man, in here. This one she got me. And this shit, man, a whole bunch of female shit. You got mannequins looking like Super Saiyans and shit. Look at that. You got fucking mannequins looking like Super Saiyans. That shit crazy. Looking like a fucking episode of Dragon Ball Z and this bitch. God damn. This shit is crazy though. Man, I've been vlogging all day. I've been having y'all with me all day. Fuck with the boy. We got the emojis over here. Ooh, ooh. And they got the shit in the corner. The doodle in the corner. Some of y'all motherfuckers look like this. Hating ass niggas look like that. Y'all hating ass niggas hating on my fucking videos and all that. Y'all niggas remind me of a turd. Yeah. We good? Pass me the black yard. The black yard. We off this. No scamming shit, man. All this my money. Hard working nigga. I'm a hard working nigga, man. A hard working nigga. So we out here just vlogging, man. Just vlogging, babe. So how much y'all like came up to?
15.
All right. Hard working nigga, man. I don't know what we about to do next. But we about to do something. I'ma hit y'all in a minute. Okay, YouTube, man. T decided that she wanted to go home, or whatever the case may be. Let me turn this down a little bit. T decided that she wanted to go home. So, we on our way. Why the fuck am I so bright? There we go. It's a little cold out here. My nose is sniffing. A little sniffles. Yeah, but come on, G. She decided that she wanted to go to the crib. Or whatever the case may be. So we gonna hop into Babylon and I'ma see you motherfucking at the crib. Or whatever the case may be. I don't know what the hell she doing back there. I'ma see y'all at the crib. I appreciate y'all fucking with me through this whole vlog. I hope y'all watch the whole thing until the end. I should have said that earlier, right? I appreciate y'all watching this shit. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment. If you want to enter the giveaway, man, it's very easy. Leave a comment. Smash that like button. I'm watching out for the cars. Come on, T. Smash that like button and make sure you guys take a song or a music video of mine and post it on your social media and tag me in it. Shit about to get real for next week. This whole year, I'm doing fucking giveaways. Holla at your boy. I'm doing giveaways for females also, so... Fuck with your boy, man. We out here. We working out here, man. You heard? Anything? Any last words for the vlog? You already know. And I'm up out of here, man. I'm going to see y'all at the Krilla. Just one more thing I meant to say to you guys. Make sure you give me a red siren emoji if you like the vlog. If you want me to continue on vlogging, I'll do it. I'm gonna be taking you everywhere with me. You know what I'm saying? What we did today was light, you know, just testing it out, showing y'all that, you know, just learning how to do this thing because I'm not used to being in front of the camera all day, showing you guys my personal life. But we trying something new, so if you fuck with the vlog, Red siren emoji. You already know what it is. I fuck with y'all. Shout out to the FSB gang. This time I'm going to the crib. I'ma holler at y'all. I love y'all. Y'all already know what it is. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. More videos coming soon.